and Grant Miller from the Daily Sport. He owns Bet UK Daily Sport. He's been with me from the beginning. His dad's just passed on, God bless him. You know, he's in a little bit of a in a bad place at the moment. So if I can put a smile on them families' faces by doing this, you know, and give a little bit of respect to the dead, because let me tell you what we're all guaranteed for. We're all guaranteed to cross that bridge one day. One day!